Okay.
We'll be done in about 1 minute.